A car wreck and following fire left one person injured and Main Street in Mount Hope closed. A juvenile driver was the only person in the car. The Sheriff's Department believes that the juvenile had a medical emergency right before the crash. Main Street was closed for 1 hour, but has been reopened.